in there. And they're off. Good start for Presidential Tweet on the far outside, racing right for the lead. Laser loops away well, racing second and outside. Kansas City Zip comes up on through, just like Richie down toward the inside. Four of them in the mix early. Frank and Jimmy backs off to be fifth. Then it's New Colossus, second to last at the back with Tim Brook. On to the main track they go. And Presidential Tweet on the far outside with a narrow lead. Just like Richie moves up on the inside to challenge, and they're head-in-head now. Kansas City Zip backs off to be third. On the outside, it's Laser Loop running along in fourth. Frank and Jimmy covered up inside fifth. New Colossus getting a little bit closer with 4.5 furlongs to go. And Timbrook is at the back of the pack, moving for the far turn. Presidential Tweet still head-in-head with Just Like Richie. The quarter in 23 seconds flat. They're on the far turn. Laser Loop not far behind, poised to the outside, racing third. Kansas City Zip finds a seam and comes on to be fourth. New Colossus is honing in from fifth. Frank and Jimmy down inside sixth as they round the far turn. Presidential Tweet feeling the pressure from Laser Loop. On the outside, New Colossus looms up with a bold run on the far turn to challenge for the top spot. They're off the turn. Presidential Tweet tries to cut the corner. Laser Loop right there. New Colossus down the center of the track is coming on well. These three right across the track with 1 furlong to go. New Colossus on the far outside. Half-length lead veers in a bit. Laser Loop had to take up momentarily. Presidential Tweet is down inside. There's 100 yards left. It's New Colossus. Final try from Presidential Tweet. New Colossus, Presidential Tweet. It looks like Presidential Tweet got the nose down right on the wire. New Colossus was all over the place. Then it was Laser Loop in third.